He's nearly super into that fucking tree there.